Surprising military aviation facts you haven't heard before. The B-52 starter fortress has the unique ability to rotate all its tires during a crosswind takeoff, allowing for optimal flight performance. This feature helps the aircraft maintain stability and control during takeoff in adverse conditions. The F-15 Eagle has a high lift-to-drag ratio due to its large fuselage, allowing it to fly even with the loss of a wing. In a training flight in Israel, an F-15 collided with an A-4 and lost a wing, yet it was able to land safely. F-15 has an impressive thrust-to-weight ratio, enabling it to accelerate even during vertical maneuvers, just like a rocket. During the Vietnam War, the B-52 was the last bomber in the history to shoot down a fighter aircraft using its tail gun. The aircraft shot down was a MiG-21 and was claimed to be a tail gun kill. Certain variants of the MiG-21, such as the MiG-21N, SN, and PFM, were capable of delivering tactical nuclear weapons, including the RN-28 and RN-24. The F-8 Crusader had a unique feature called variable incidence wings that allowed the angle of attack of the wings to change for easier takeoffs and landings. This design enabled the aircraft to operate at high angle of attack while keeping the fuselage close to horizontal, providing better forward visibility. All aircrafts, including fighter aircrafts, are not designed to fly inverted indefinitely. While modern aircrafts can fly inverted for a limited time, the aircraft's fuel supply, hydraulics, lubrication, and the pilot's ability to operate the aircraft optimally while being inverted are all limiting factors. The main cannon of the MiG-27, the Kasha 630, has a powerful recoil. Firing the cannon causes extreme vibrations and noise, to the point of damaging the aircraft's landing lights, electronics, fuel tanks, and the gun sight, and in at least one case, causing the instrument panel to fall off or the canopy to accidentally jettison. The main rotor of the UH-1 Huey helicopter is secured by a single nut, commonly referred to as the Jesus nut. This component is considered to be a single point of failure, which could lead to catastrophic consequences if it were to fail. The gearbox assembly of the heavyweight CH-53 helicopter weighs more than the empty weight of a UH-1 Huey helicopter. SR-71 Blackbird used its fuel as a coolant. As the aircraft flew at extremely high speeds and altitudes, its skin heated up significantly, and the fuel flowing through the aircraft acted as a coolant, keeping the aircraft structure from melting. In the early models of the Lockheed F-104 Starfighter, the ejection seat was designed to fire downwards to ensure clearance of the tail and rudder during ejection. This made ejection on the ground impossible. The aircraft was nicknamed the Widowmaker due to its high accident rates.